Hello students, good morning. How are you all? I'm fine. So student, today we are learn for chapter number 13, exercise question 1. Following, answer the following questions. Okay, so first of all open your notebook for subject environment and for new page. First of all, write down for chapter 13 in margin. उसके नीचे आपको इस chapter का नाम लिखना है. A river's journey. लिख लिया. Now question number 1. What is the color of water? Color of water from where the river bends. Answer is, the water is colorless and clean at the place where the river bends. Likh liya? Very good. Now, next question. Question number 2. What can be seen in the river before it reaches the village? Answer is, before the river reaches its water is clean. So a lot of fish can be seen in the river. Question number three. Is the water from the sea
drinkable?
Why? Answer is no. The water from the sea is not drinkable because it is very salty. Sand and many types of salts are mixed in it. Question number 4. From where does a river originate and whom does it finally meet? Answer is a river originated from a mountain, for a mountain, and finally meets the sea. Okay, now next question. Question number 5. State the resource of water. Answer is, the resource of water are rain, springs, rivers, wells, lakes, ponds, and etc. सी. ओके नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. व्हेन डू रिवर्स गेट फ्लूडेड? व्हेन डू रिवर्स गेट फ्लूडेड? आंसर इज व्हेन इट रेन्स वेरी हैविली. व्हेन इट रेन्स वेरी हैविली रिवर्स गेट फ्लूडेड. रिवर्स गेट फ्लूडेड. सो स्टूडेंट क्वेश्चन 1 हुआ हमारा ख़त्म. सो आज का आपका होमवर्क है ये क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 to 6 क्वेश्चन आपको आपकी नोटबुक में कंपलसरी लिखना है. ठीक है, नेक्स्ट पार्ट में हम लोग नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन के साथ मिलेंगे. तब तक स्टे होम स्टे सेफ. बाय.